Hey guys, what is up? It is me, Molly, and today we are back with some Pokémon brick bronze or bronze brick, whatever, and we have to go to the next town and battle the gym. This is going to be a quicker video today. There's probably going to be an alarm going off at the end here because I have to go somewhere in 20 minutes, so I'm making this a 15-minute video, hopefully. Last Jessie would like to battle. She sent out Skitty. So we're gonna see how much we can get done in 15 minutes. Do Ember. I love the music. Can never get over it. Goodbye, Skitty. I believe that was the only Pokemon. Yeah, I'm light years away from my goal right now. Light years. Torchy's almost level 12, which is good on me. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Oh, hey. I thought I turned the message off. Alright, can I talk to her? Because I know how to talk now. Silvent City is just beyond Route 3. The city is very pretty at night. It also has a Pokemon gym. That's what I'm looking for. Thank you. So Silvent City? Silvent. Or was it Silver? I don't know anymore. Okay. Ugh, more people. I hate people. Can I climb up those rocks, I wonder? We're gonna see in a minute here. Welcome to Route 3. Oh, I'm sorry, did my presence shock you? Nothing about battling Pokemon. Just did my presence shock you? Student Chase. Oh, an electric. Yeah, you're gonna be level 12 soon. Electric, so you're not gonna be too keen. Pokemon. Who do I have? Sentret? Let's see. Let's see what Sentret can do. Tackle. Oh, you're only level 4? There's no hope. Scratch. Leer. Defense fell. Scratch. Yeah, there's no hope. We're just gonna let you die. Heal you up when we get to the next city. Yeah, bye Sentret. Okay, come on, Torchy, come back. I think that the electrics are not too, they're not weak to fire. They're either, oh, yeah. I can't remember. They're either not weak or really weak to fire. Yes, yes, come on. Boom, baby. Beat him. And you grew to level 13. Anything new? Did I win? Oh, well, sorta. I lost. Get more money. Alright, can I climb up these rocks here? Can I? Can I climb up? Nope. Probably for later. Alright, let's see if I could go around these guys here. Oh, okay. Shinx. I'm gonna try to catch you. Go, Torchy. I want to see if I could switch your name to Torchy rather than Torchic. Because, I mean, we all know I'm going to be calling you Torchy. Bag Pokeball use. Come on. One, two, three. Yes! Got him! I got a Shinx. Shinx is... Nope. The only one I want to give a nickname to is Torchy here. Okay. Oh, you're going to want to... Your face is horrifying. Oh my god, look at this. Water flying types. I have a fire type. My enthusiast Tiffany, your face is... Mareep. Oh, she has two. Her face was terrifying. Oh, almost got the Mareep. Paralyzed, maybe unable to move. This may be bad for me. Oh, I have the Shinx. Scratch. Boom, baby. Mareep is down. We have a Mareep down. Mareep down. Electric, I know how to handle you. I didn't mean to say that. Back. Close. Alright, come on, electric. Come at me, bro. I'm gonna put some ember on you. Beautiful. And a little scratch will do it. Boom, baby. The opposing electric fainted. I had never said my Pokemon were invincible. Yeah, you didn't know I had fire type now, did you? Little Susie. Ugh, you're so horrifying. I bet you you can climb up those, but I'm just illiterate. Okay, now what? It's an electric. No, I'll fight it because I want an electric. He has Thunder Wave, that's good. Oh no. Come on. Come on. Do you only have... No, I didn't want a crit. I didn't want a crit. Dang it. Okay. Well, anywho, we're here. In Silvent City. Alright. We're in a city. I don't think anyone's gonna pop out at me and be like, let's battle, fool. Let me just go here. You look very upset. I just lost to the gym leader. Maybe I need to rethink my strategy. Okay, let's see what we can do about this gym here. I have to rest my Pokemon first. I'm the bottom on here. Oh no, you have one. I'm not the bottom. Thank you for waiting. We've restored your Pokemon to full health. Can't wait to see you again. Whoa. Alright, how do we get to the gym? Where's the gym? Oh, the gym's up there. No? Maybe? And we will soon see. 7 minutes left. I think we're doing good. Route 4. Okay, so yes, the gym is over here then somewhere. Where's the gym? Oh, it's... It's probably this. Gym is usually yellow, but, I mean, that looks very official. Yeah, this is the gym. Alright, let's see. What do you have to say to me, Mike? You have technicians here making noise. No one is a musician. They are now artists because no one can play the guitar. Hey, slow down there, you're in the office. Most of your folks. Let me give you the lowdown really quickly. Every Pokemon gym focuses on a specific type of Pokemon in battle. I don't usually give electric type. Okay. Test of trainer's strength, but your dance moves as well. You see those red squares up ahead? They are dance tiles. Stepping on them will turn green. Stepping on all of the red ones will open up so you can move forward. But be careful, stepping on tile you've already turned green will release a dance pad. You will need to fight a few of these to get to the gym leader. Good luck, and you can talk to me. Yeah, come here, buddy. In Gangnam style. Let's battle. Bouncer David would like to battle. Look at his face, he's like, yee. Oh, I know how to take down an electric real good. I'm almost level 14, you better watch out, buddy. Oh, not freaking Thunder Wave again. Okay, we're just gonna do Ember once more. I don't care. Just Ember. There. 5 minutes. Let's see if we can do this. Peck. Yes, Peck. Do Peck. Yes. Growl. Yes. Ta-da! Torchic forgot how to use Growl, and Torchic learned Peck. Looks like you're okay to go through. Yay, I won. Oop. What? Oh, right! I have to do them all. I forgot what he had said. Okay, yeah, see, we're right up there. Can you move on the dance floor? Let's see what moves you have in a battle. I love their faces. Electrike for life. Oh, he has two Pokemon? Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna get through this on time, am I? Oh, not quick attack, anything but that. That brought my... I was being sarcastic and you just totally ruined it. Oh my. Please just use Ember, I beg of you. Okay, thank you. Let's kill this Electrike, man. Fight Ember. Leer. Ember. Okay, beautiful. Send in Mareep. Oh, I know how to kill. Mareep is not electric. Oh. I keep pressing on yes instead of no. Mareep. How is a Mareep electric? Fight Peck. Oh, because he can do Thundershock, so he's electric. This stupid Mareep. Ember. Please, Ember. Please, Ember. Please. Oh my god. I'm going to die in this gym. Ember, please work. I don't care about Thundershock. Ember. Thank you. Bye, Mareep. Those were some interesting moves. I'll have to take note of them. Oh, I need to... Do I have a potion? No! Okay. Wait, I can do this. No, I can't. I messed it up. No, I can't do that. Dang it. Oh, well, that didn't work. No. What? Okay. Wait. What if I just... No. Wait, I could start up there? Wait, let me start up here. Okay, wait. Boom. So, okay, these are forever unlocked. Alright, let me go get it. Let me go get my heal. And then we're gonna face the gym leader. Hopefully we'll have enough time. We have a minute. A minute to win it here, guys. Too bad you can't run. Run, go faster. Minute to win it. Minute 50 to win it. I think we have some leeway. Just let me... Pokemon, yes. Heal them. Heal them. Heal them. Heal them faster. Thank you. Thank you. I don't care. Let me go. I have a minute and a half, lady. If you knew what I was facing right now, you would be faster. Okay, now let's go up here. Boom, baby. Oh, you didn't save. Okay, well, I'm just gonna end it off here. We didn't really get anything done, but next episode, for sure, we will be doing the gym battle when I have more time. I don't know when that'll be, but anywho, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode of Roblox Pokemon Brick Bronze.